Carla was 15, and she had no clue of what the word love meant. Her mother gave up her parental rights, and her father was nowhere in sight. Adoption was the only option. She was bounced around from home to home, and all her life she felt alone. Then Chris comes along, saying, and doing all the right things. She was convinced that he was her Mr. Everything, so he treated her like a queen that she was destined to be, but she was too blind to see that he wasn't the man that he portrayed to be. Chris was 33, slimy like a snake in the grass, waiting to strike his prey as time passed, showing her more attention than she ever had in just a few weeks, sweeping her off her feet, and even a deep tone in his voice made her knees weak. So they was at his place for a Saturday night date. She thought she had found her soulmate, so she heads to the room, lays on a bed, and spreads her legs and gives herself away, and she know that she will forever remember this day. She thought she was in love, so they had sex with no glove. Tears falling from her face because she feels cared for, so she's wanting more, but little did she know that she would become his victim number 34. So the sexual encounter was done, and Chris was already plotting for the next one. So he looks at her and says, I have nothing else to give. I only have 3 months to live, and I'm HIV positive. So she sits at the edge of the bed with many thoughts going through her head, wondering, why me? Her heart is into pieces like a jigsaw, broken, shattering all hope to find a good mate. Sex was her solution, but all she had to do was wait until she was older. Mind more developed and sharp, but today's music and television controlled her heart right from the start. Her body was fully developed as a 25-year-old, but she didn't grasp the fact that the weapon between her legs was more precious than silver or 24-karat gold, and no man should ever have full control. She was lost. Now she don't know what to do. She has no family or friends to turn to. Her world was pitch black in one instant sexual act in her mind. She wishes she could rewind the time because she was supposed to become somebody's wife, but now she's contemplating and taking her own life. You see, everything that shines ain't always what it seems. So she jumps up with the scream, waking up from her nightmare of a dream. Epiphany.